With a knife?
No, it sounds crazy, but it looks like they were killed with a giant pair of scissors.
The giant scissors, once again.
Alright, so guys, Ken the Fox here, and we're back playing Clocktower. And yesterday, by the way, Merry Christmas to everyone celebrating Christmas and Happy Holidays for those people who are not celebrating Christmas. Happy Holidays. Alright, so yeah, without further ado, let's continue our gameplay of Clocktower. So we already finished scenario 1 and 2. Let me just drink my coffee here. It's almost 1:30 a.m. right now, but I preferred playing this game late at night because this game is really scary. Alright, let's do this. So after this gameplay, I might play another survival horror game using a PlayStation mouse. So I'm thinking of Clocktower 2 Struggle Within or Necromonicon Dawn of Darkness, still a PS1 game. So I will be doing another weird voice acting here, because in the next scenario we'll be playing as Helen, so I need to do a female voice acting. Clocktower. Oh, sorry. Let me just adjust my screen here. I actually played Wirehawk just earlier, like a couple of hours ago. And I'm using my PS1 flight stick, so that's why there are some adjustments. Sorry. But anyways, let's go. Let's do this. Alright. So Helen, I wonder if Gods was able to get the statue. Alright, I'd better go to the police station. Police station here.
Hi, Teach. It was my turn this time. What happened? You want to know what happened? Scissorman attacked me. I ain't got no choice but to believe in him now. Do I?
Are you hurt?
Now I'm okay. I got the statue too.
What an intriguing case. I would love to see this Scissorman.
Huh? You'd regret it if you did, bruv. By the way, Teach, I found a clue.
You did?
Yeah, there's a castle in England called the Barrows Castle. I now know where it is.
The Barrows Castle, the place where the Barrows used to live before they immigrated here.
Scissorman's home.
Yes, that's probably right.
You wanna go? We might learn something.
Yes, let's go.
Right then, be on the first plane in the morning to England.
Fascinating, I'll go with you.
Alright. So, airport.
I think Jennifer said something about a newspaper reporter called Nolan. Also the newspaper company. Excuse me, Miss Ellen Maxwell. You have good timing. How so? Well, we've learned a bit of information that you were going to England. Did you find the lead?
How did you find out?
Well, it was easy. The assistant inspector in charge of the case is going to England. So it was a pretty easy guess.
Well, I will be.
How about it? May we join you?
I don't mind, but I don't know if God will like it.
Hey, no problem. We are used to him yelling at us.
All right.
See you at the airport first thing in the morning. We'll be there. See you in the morning. So I will check other peeps as well. Much better if we are like 10 people going to this castle, because it's too dangerous. This place is too dangerous. The house of Scissorman.
I should stop by and see Edward. Norway International Hotel.
Miss Maxwell, I hear Scissorman is back.
You know about already?
I just saw it on the news.
There was another murder. By the way, we're thinking we should go back to the Granite Orphanage. I don't think Edward should be staying anywhere.
That there might be danger.
Oh, I see. We're going to England tomorrow, so I suppose this is goodbye.
To England? Yes.
Yes, we're going to a castle called the Barrows Castle. We're hoping to find some clues about Scissorman.
Hey, Kilton?
Edward, what are you saying?
If you don't do anything, you'll kill me too. I want to go along and help.
Edward, that is.
Please, Kay.
Well, all right then. Please look after him, Miss Maxwell.
Well, all right. We'll be on the first flight tomorrow morning.
All right, so we have Nolan, we have Team, we have Edward, including me and Mr. Gotts. There are already 5 in the team. So let's check other peeps.
I wonder if anyone's there. Municipal Library.
Helen, we heard you are going to the Barrows Castle in England.
Well, yes.
We decided to go with you too.
You have?
This will be a good chance to see Castle, and it sounds like fun.
Oh, I see.
These people are... I believe they're going to die because they are ridiculous. Their reason, because, you know, Castle is a nice place, not thinking it's too dangerous. University staff housing. Alright.
There's no time to go home.
University research building.
I heard that you are going to England. I'm envious. I wish I had applied for a passport too. Alright, so I guess that's pretty much it then. Rick's house. Rest in peace, Rick. He was killed by his own pet. His dog was possessed with evil power and he got bit. Fortunately. Check out my part 2 gameplay.
Helen, are you alright? Yes, I was able to get the statue. And I found the clue. Right, the inspector told me about going to the Barrow's castle. Suddenly, we've got 10 people going to England. Criminally, this is supposed to be serious business. I've got contacted the police in England, and I've also arranged a rental car from the airport. Thank you, gods. We're coming to get you, Scissorman. This time, you will be doing the running.
Wow. That's a statement right there from Helen. Oslo Airport. Alright. Sun is going down. So we are traveling by a car, a rental car. It will be dangerous. Oh, didn't catch it. Let's camp here.
Strange, where's Jennifer? Teach, have you seen Harrison Edward? She is looking all over for them, but she can't find them anywhere. Oh no. Jennifer is missing too.
They can't be missing.
The castle, hurry.
Alright, so some shit happened. Last scenario, Seesaw Man. Alright. Let's do this.
What's wrong? Teach. Everyone's waiting.
Oh, yes.
What happened? Alright. So I guess that's intentional. Someone did this. For a purpose.
There's a gap in the hole and no way to get across.
So dead end that. So. Let's do our objective. We need to finish this right now. This is... Wow. Anyone here playing Resident Evil? Honestly, this place reminds me of Spencer Mansion.
Jennifer, is someone...
Jennifer? Are you there, Jennifer? Helen? Helen? Jennifer! Oh, it's no use. The door won't open. Hold on, Jennifer. I'm coming.
All right. So Jennifer is on the other side, and let's check. check these doors. Yeah, it reminds me of Spencer Mansion, yeah, to the evil director Scott. To the evil one. There are many portraits. They all look alike. Sorry about that. What? Holy shit. So right off the bat, we met Scissorman. Okay, we need to do something. Like a place to hide. There must be. Well. You can use this as well. Holy shit. Haha. Yeah, he's moving too slow. We can dodge him. But it depends, actually. There are some scenarios where we can't dodge Scissorman. Ooh. Whoa. Alright, so we got him. Yes, we got him. Alright, so moving forward, let's head back to the lobby, I would say. Alright. The second floor. I read some walkthroughs actually how to finish this. With good ending. I would like to sleep in a bed like this sometime. Because this game has multiple endings. Like A, B, C, D, E, F, G ending. A mouse! A newspaper dated 1912, the same year the Barrows immigrated from England. There is a mouse hole. There is something in the mouse hole. You now have the library key. Alright. Nice. So we have library key. Nice. Barely stained sofa. There's something on the table. It's a key.
You know, I have the mansion key.
A chimney. A fireplace, yes.
A chimney that Santa might come out of.
Nice. All right. This, a bug or something. Oh, there must be something in here that we can use. Yeah, this. Boom. Evil hand. A spell to exorcise the devil children is concealed in the fireplace, Quentin. Barrows. Exorcise the devil children, that's it. Everything seems normal. A book is on the bed. The cover of this book, it's made of copper. We now have the copper book. Alright. And this door is weird. Like, the design of this door is weird. What? You have the key, right? This. Like, just like what we did earlier. So same shit. I just got a key earlier, right? Like a mansion key and library key. I have them both. It is too dark to see well. Well, I have a flashlight here. Oh no, the batteries are dead. There's something back there that's too dark to... Oh, what the... Shit. Oh crap. Alright, so... Just like that, we died. Yeah, let's continue. It is too dark to see well. Oh no, the batteries are dead. Alright, so let's find a pair of batteries. Everything seems normal. Alright. It opened. This is where Scissorman's hiding. The fountain. Let's check this room first and see what's going on here. There are some words carved. Take the dry path when choosing a moment. Read. I wonder what this means. Someone has been reading some books about genealogy. Wow. I wonder who lit the fire. I don't think it was Scissorman. Alright, so we have a book, right? Let's try burning this book right here. Nothing happens, unfortunately. The library, a step. A letter box is on the shelf. I wonder if there's something inside. Alright, so Scissorman's here. I can hear. Well, at least we know where's the location of the library so that we can place this copper book. So just remember the door beside this weird door. on the right wing. What is this place? It's like a terrace. It won't open. Oh, we're screwed. Shit. Oh, okay. Alright, nice. That is big shit. This is dirtier than a cheap hotel. Alright, I think we're good. And let's head back to the library. Same scenario in Dino Crisis 1. I remember there's a part there where you need to use like a ladder just to get the valve thing. That's strange. It sounds like something is in the box, but there's no way to open it. There's rattling sound, but there's no way to take the object out. Let's see. You now have the wooden box. So there's a fire in our chimney. Let me try putting this thing here. Let's see. Yeah, it works. Of course, you could burn away the small upper box. Ooh. The wooden box burns away. There is something inside. A key was inside the small box. You now have the cosmetic key. Alright, next. Copper book. Here. are many books. Didn't catch it. There's one missing. Yeah, we can put this, right? There's one missing. This is a book. What are you doing? Here. Try this. Try this book. Maybe it's not time yet to place this book on the shelves. Well, it happens in other games. Not sure in Clocktower. It won't open. Same shit. What? Alright, so he killed me this time. Dead end. Continue. Something like hiding underneath the bed, maybe. Let's try. Or maybe that's because I'm holding the copper book. It can be. Let's try hiding underneath the bed. Too low to hide under. Let's try this. Yeah, let's check other options. Dead end. We can use this. Nice one. Let's check this door. Hold on a second. Plates are smashed into pieces. What a shame.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Harris. Harris.
Don't scare me like that.
What's up? Did you find anything?
No.
Oh well. It's a good-looking place anyway, quite relaxing.
What are you saying? Scissorman is lurking around here somewhere.
It's just a hunch, but I don't think he's after me. Because he is after you.
Alright.
Oh, I found this key a while ago. You can have it.
I wonder which door it opens.
Yeah, I wonder too. You'd better find a way to kill Scissorman soon.
Alright, well, at least he's being helpful for giving me this key. But let's follow Harris. Alright, so Harris is gone for some reason. A row of some kind. I wonder what these used to be. The shelves are full of canned goods. They have all gone bad, all swollen up like that. Some cans have fallen on the floor. Alright. What's this? A square board has been fit into the floor. There seems to be a switch at the back of the shelf. Oh, okay. Basement. What are these things? There are many bottles of wine. Something smells sour. How about this? Wine barrels. Something smells sour. The shelf is covered with cobwebs. I'll check what's on the other side. It's crazy. There must be a door on the other side of this wine. Bottles of wine. Shit. Holy. Well, she's just doing the same thing. What was that sound? See? Oh, Scissorman. What the hell? This guy is everywhere. It is empty. Alright, so we have never been here. So let's check this door. Is this a coffin? Ooh.
Nolan, what happened?
Well, at least he's still alive.
Ow, ow, ow.
Are you alright?
Somebody attacked me from behind. My head is still throbbing. What about Jennifer? Have you found her?
No, not yet.
That's okay. I'll help you look. We'll find her.
All right. Mini tape recorder. There should be batteries in here. If only they're the right size. You now have batteries. Oh, good. They'll fit in the flashlight. Trying to do a Helen voice here, but it's kind of difficult. There's a cop. What? I didn't catch it. It's lead balls. You now have the lead balls. What is lead balls though? How surreal. Alright, so it's a dead end. Let's go, Nolan. There's nothing useful here. Alright, let's go. Alright, so Nolan and Harris are still alive. But I have no idea where are the others. So since we already have batteries for our flashlight, let's go upstairs. Oops, what the? Alright, so our batteries died earlier, and now we found new batteries. Let's check. There's a note stuck inside. It's a Latin word to open door. What's open door? Maybe these words can be used to exorcise this woman. You now have door spell. Alright. We have cosmetic key here, right? Let's try. What the? Yeah, there we go. Oh, I forgot to put on makeup today. But nothing happens after using cosmetic key. Alright, so now we have an option to open this. Earlier, right, we don't have an option to open the door. Alright. What a nice design. There's a surrounding fence. The gate is locked. Scary. A dresser. What a nice design. Alright, so nothing interesting here. But it took quite some time for us to open this door. And yet, nothing but dust. It's crazy. Alright. That's pretty much it. What's this? Hold on. Not the drawer, but what's on top of this table? This. No. An old cosmetic box. There you go. Shit. And nothing happens.
again. I think we should get back to the library. We still haven't used our copper book. We still have it. Ooh. Beth. This is Beth, right?
Are you all right? Helen, everyone's lost. Hang in there, Beth. I want to look around some more. Are we going to still wander around here? The key to defeating Scissorman is here somewhere. I've got to find it. Beth, you should stay here. You've got to be joking. I'm not going to be left alone again. I'm going with you.
All right. Oh, shit. And now she's dead. Unfortunately, I forgot the location of the library. Where's the library again? Sorry. Where's the library? I have two keys, fireplace key and same shit. Oh, alright, so here's our library. Embers are still smothering. I have a fireplace key. There's some words carved into the desk. Oh, forgot. Take the dry path when choosing among the three. I wonder what this means. Alright, copper book. There's one missing. Yeah, I know. Now we can use this. There's scratch marks on the floor made by something heavy being dragged across it. Oh, there you are. All right. Deep shaft, there's a ladder going down. This deep star, I can't see anything. The shaft goes all the way down. So, I have this bowl, we can try. I wonder how far down it goes. I should probably test it. There seems to be water at the bottom. All right, it doesn't seem deep though. All right, let's... let's go downstairs. Basement. This place is no longer look like a basement. It looks like a sewer or cave, mini cave. Oh, so this is where it leads to.
Got?
Yo, Teach.
Oh, you're alive.
Hey, what do you mean by that?
Where is everyone? Aren't they with you?
Scissorman attacked us and we all scattered.
Oh, I see.
What do we do now, Teach?
We've got to keep looking. There has to be a way to kill Scissorman here somewhere. That's why he's trying so hard to get in our way.
Yeah, then take this with you. It might be useful.
A pistol? What about you?
It's okay. I've got another. Can you use it?
Yes. I've had some training.
That means you're an amateur. But anyway, this will be real practice.
Got.
Huh.
Thank you.
Creepy.
What was that?
Just what you thought you saw. Ghosts. Probably the ghosts of all the kids killed here.
How terrible.
After Scissorman, I ain't scared of no ghosts.
All right. So finally, we have now a pistol. We can kill the Scissorman. He's gone. What is this? There are bones scattered. These looks like children's bones. Alright. This place is huge. Alright, let's go downstairs. And there's only one door that we still haven't opened yet. The door in the lobby, right? This one. I'm gonna shoot this using this pistol. Let's try.
Is someone there?
Jennifer? Are you there, Jennifer?
Helen? Helen?
Jennifer! Oh, it's no use. The door won't open. Hold on, Jennifer, I'm coming.
See? Haha. Woo! Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
What should I do?
Shoot this guy with a pistol.
Jennifer!
Shit.
Jennifer! Oh, why?
Shit. Alright, so I wasn't able to save Beth and Jennifer, unfortunately. That's Tinch. Well, actually, after I read the walkthrough, I must kill the Scissorman using a gun. But I wasn't able to, so technically, our ending maybe like B, C, or D, since we weren't able to save Jennifer. You have discovered hint number 10. Alright. Alright, so it says a cosmetics case, it is locked and will not open. So I have a key here. Let's try using this. Yeah, so a piece of paper is inside. This is a sketch of the mansion. Thank you. Alright, so let's head back to the fountain. It is easy to locate the fountain. It is located in the middle of this castle with this weird door design. Here. So we have this. But there's a drain valve. Hell, if the map is right, there should be a passage underneath the fountain. I'm wondering, where are the other folks? Beth is dead. Kay, I'm sorry. Kay is dead. Sorry about that.
That voice.
I didn't think you'd get this far, Helen.
Oh, this is mind blown.
Edward's voice? You're the murderer?
This is mind blowing.
Let's play, Helen.
Alright, so Edward is the Scissorman. Mind blown. I gotta do something. What's this? There's a hole about 30 centimeters wide. Let's place the statue here. Oh, it works. It works.
Where many mangled male and female bodies are being found. The search for more corpses still continues.
Alright, so we did not survive, unfortunately. I think it was Nolan. The last man survivor. Like, because of his long sleeve, I believe. So, yeah, he finished the game. But it's a bad ending, unfortunately. Oh, ending rank B, survivor unidentified. Yep. Helen's ending.
Mind blown. Edward is the Scissorman. Wow, crazy. Alright, so yeah, we were able to finish Clocktower. And I might stream another PS1 game using this awesome peripheral PS1 mouse. So it might be Clocktower to Struggle Within or Necromonicon Dawn of Darkness. So yeah, thanks for watching. And the Fox signing out. Peace. Yeah. Well, it took us 1 hour and 20 minutes to finish last scenario. So I might play another. I will try maybe in the future or sooner to finish this in round A. Good ending. But yeah.